Suffering from an overdose of joy, and he's enough.